Fish bleep.
Lord Buttermilk asks a very, very important question. Does Cherry like unicorns or kittens better?
I'm going to fail this question.
Well, I know this question was actually directed at Cherry, but I thought I would just like to mention for the record that I'm currently dating a unicorn and we recently adopted a kitten.
I honestly can't choose.
Okay, bye.